Our Formula One season continues here, in the Republic of Singapore. The Marina Bay Street Circuit is lit up and ready for action, looking like some sort of scene from a science fiction movie. But the competition is real, and nothing else can deliver quite like Formula One. This weekend is the last chance for Aston Martin's team principal to show what they've got. Surely the board won't tolerate another disappointing outcome. Let's see what the weekend has in store. The anticipation is really building here. The fans in attendance are absolutely buzzing with excitement.
The walls around Singapore force the cars close together, and even the best can waver in the tight spaces. Back in 2011, we saw Lewis Hamilton clip Felipe Massa as the two battled it out. There were certainly some words exchanged after that one, as I'm sure you recall.
Singapore streets are a constant challenge for drivers, where one lapse in concentration can easily see them hit the wall. Downforce is the name of the game here, and teams will need to add as much as possible to gain an advantage. Welcome to race day, and before we get down to it, last minute checks are being made. Welcome back, everyone. The final preparations are now being made as we head into the race. And with his helmet on, that trademark smile is gone. But now's the time to focus.
Starting P10 puts them in the right place to get some points. But there's still a lot to do.
So let's see what today has in store, shall we? And this is it, the Singapore Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Critical, we overtake.
Yeah, confirm.
We've had a crash.
Crash ahead.
Debris on
track. You're too slow.
Anything can happen.
We need to keep going.
Boxing, is that box? PU calling on the way in, we need to retire the car. Sorry.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
We're ready in pit lane. Virtual safety car. Keep the delta positive.
Nico Hülkenberg there. Oh, that's a pretty big impact there. I imagine their confidence will have taken a knock.
Need to focus on getting the pack up.
Understood.
VSC ending.
Yeah, roger.
Big shot. Be careful.
We've got Ricardo here in a spot of bother. Over the finish line, and today's winner.
You've taken the checkered flag. P14. Nothing you could do. Thank you.
are hotting up here in Texas for the sprint. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Critical, we overtake.
Confident.
Good job, good job. Currently P9. To drop some temp on the tyres.
Yeah, come on.
Just cool the tyres down.
Come here.
Just use the overtake.
Yeah, confirm.
Happy to increase pace.
No energy.
Okay, nice work.
Keep cooling the tyres and doing the management you're doing. It's a good job.
Copy. Yeah, I'm trying.
Let's crack off. Six. Gap at 0.5 behind 0.5. You're doing a good job. Currently P7.
Yeah, confirm.
Copy. Safety car. Focus on bringing the pack back up. Keep the delta positive.
Okay.
Lean on tyres to keep temp.
Do a stack stop.
Confirm. Lovely pit lane.
Sorry.
Something's not gone right in the pits.
The pack is in decent shape.
Confirm.
Safety car will be in this lap.
Get ready to push.
Yeah, copy.
Russell is the lead car at the moment. He's slowing down a lot. He's back in the back. Racing from the control line.
If there's another 10 or so in the car, let's use it now.
Pick up the pace a bit.
This is good. Gap at 1.2 ahead.
Max Verstappen over the finish line to win the sprint.
Overtaking is very difficult.
Our weekend continues. Sit tight and get ready. It's the United States Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Do everything you can, mate. Copy. Good job. That's P10.
Okay, have to drop some temp on the tyres.
Cool. Save fuel.
Copy.
Get these rears cool. Good job. It's an overhead. Gap ahead is 3.
The window is open.
Confirm.
will be boxing.
Box. Big shot. Maybe debris ahead. Caution.
Now, is that the Williams involved?
Busy pit exit. Currently low.
Confirm. Virtual safety car. Keep the delta positive. Yep.
There's been a crash.
Sorry.
It looks like a pit stop issue. Now talk us through this one, Karun.
We see Lando Norris boxing. But hang on, that rear right, it's not tight enough.
There's 17 laps to go.
So it'll be a C ending.
Okay, go ahead.
we're quite low in the pack at the minute.
Confirm. Cool the tyres on the straight. Yeah.
Energy.
Yeah, copy.
Energy available.
Copy. Focus on cooling the tyres now. Copy.
Two to go.
Copy.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
It's P9.
Oh my goodness gracious. Nicely done, team.
Well done. Take the pickup.
Check the flag. Okay, check the flag, P14.
Really solid job there, mate. I think you did well.
Have to be happy with that.
Love you all.
Let's pick up where we can.
Thank you.